Can you hear me? Yeah, you can hear me. This is a baby stream and I might go AFK a couple of times, but we'll see what we got. Get a fresh start with new adventures in Stormwind. Would you like to teleport there? Yes. These are like old accounts because I maxed the newbie account recently. So, we are going back to baby accounts and we are checking different things out. I'm still trying to decide whether or not I'm interested in getting the subscription or not, but I did unlock the new drop last night because just like I had you guys watching for it, I did the same. Right, continue my adventure. No, thank you. Interact key is the same. I have unopened items in my collection. Neat. There's the Feldrake. Nice. He's a cutie. Look at him. Look at him. Okay. Use edit mode to customize UI elements. So I'm absolutely gonna do that because I feel like that is the weirdest place for that to have placed that. Like, I would never want that there. Do I care about any of this? I want my pet bar. Yep. I want my cast bar. No. Extra abilities? No. Possess bar? No. What's the talking? Never mind. Okay. That's what we're going with. Cool. So, this character, what did she have? What was she carrying? She had a bundle of vials, neat, and a hearthstone to return to Amundvale. Okay. Emissary of the Bronze Dragonflight. Also, can you tell that I really like this type of character? Travel is dangerous. Adventure awaits. Goodbye. Do you care about meeting again for the first time? I don't think I do. Oh, I need riding skills before I can ride my mount. You're one of the stable? Stable? Question mark? Where am I?
In time, all answers become clear.
Requires level 10. That's awful. Okay. All right, where are we? Look at their dog.
I need a target.
All right, why are we going this way? Cool.
You need something? Go with honor, friend. Light be with you. Farewell.
We're supposed to go here. That's where we're going. Doop, doop, doop. We're gonna be running for a while. There's a cat there. I like the cat. like that I can pet the cat. I'm not gonna lie.
Need help? Light bless you.
Doop 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 doop. Still going. We discovered the Dwarven District. Doop doop. Ba-doop boop boop. Doop boop 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 boop. Exclamation point. You know what that means? It means there's something fun in here. Why did I get experience just from exploring Stormwind?
What's on your mind?
Can I afford to learn anything? Nope, not if I want to start with horseback riding so that I can use my mount. Yikes.
Welcome. See you soon.
Low key running around is gonna get boring, especially since I don't know where I started here. I don't want to jump on League. Why are so many of the roads just off balance enough? It's like if you tried to space out to do your graphing, it was always going to mess you up. We're gonna talk to this guy.
How are you? Have a good one. Honor, friend. Be careful. What can I do for you? Light bless you.
Light be with you. Be careful.
Gotta be a bug that I can't see anyone, but like, oh god. Okay. So, I mean, that doesn't feel like something I would name one of my players, by the way. Druid here. Oh, I love it. Going in. I'll be right back while that loads. Here we go. Close. I have an unopened item. It's the Corhound pup. I'm gonna unwrap because he's so cute. Look at that. I am definitely not lacking on pets. I don't know if you've noticed. Not lacking on mounts. Apparently, I was dead. Cool. My character naked? Yeah. Still naked. Novice's robe might still be more than I'm wearing. That's two armor. This is two armor. Durability is 55. So they're the same. So I'm not gonna change that. Novice's pants, 2. 2. 2 and 40. I only have a few abilities. Yeah, this is a baby. Cool. I am not surprised in the slightest that I'm dead based on the fact that I don't appear to have a weapon. Well, I'm gonna use it on this. Look, we got an extra bag. Wait, am I wearing shoes? Or have I been barefoot this entire time? Now I have boots. Neat. Alright. Cool. So she's not, like, weak. She's just kind of fragile. I might have someone coming up to check out. Nope, they're going to get coffee. Can't even blame them. We got monies! Alright. Where are we going, actually? Oh, it's not far. Let me go through a few more of these. hear Maria talking about muffins and I want one. Nope. I do not need to eat anything else tonight. Oh my god. Wow, we chose like the most awkward way to scale this. Something just exploded. I think I'm supposed to go this way. That's adorable. Alright, where are we going now? Doop doop doop. How tall is this? I feel like she's been running for a while now. Is it solid enough that we can go straight? Look, there are enemies here. What if I just... Target is not in line of sight. Yeah, but I'm in his. Still can't go straight. That was neat. That was a cute little area. Let's get back to the road. We can figure out how to get there. I'm just gonna hopefully not die here. That'd be dope. Wow, she's athletic. Does anyone want... I'm trying to get here. I getting there? You know what? I'm feeling lazy, and we have one of these, so. I think most of these enemies are passive unless you pick a fight with them. Yeah, because we're still in our starting zone. This is not ending well. This is why I keep a notebook on my quests. Just so you know. It's because I game like this. Me! on Blood Elf before. I don't really go troll very often, but I'm kind of digging it. Heck yeah. I usually go Hunter, but like... skin color, we're gonna go like bluey. No, not bony. She's a fresh zombie. Four. Style, wild, shaggy, loose, long. What is? Oh, it's the Bride of Frankenstein. Oh boy, styled. I mean, I guess that's the style the zombies get. Bobbed, soaked, four tails, parted, short, unkempt, sprouts. That's kind of cute. We're going boar tails. Hair color. We're gonna keep with this purpley theme that we've got going. Very purple. Beal for Violet. We're gonna start in death now. I haven't done that one before. Caffeine water. I'm almost out of water for the day. Does it already count for tomorrow? I don't know.
Though Lady Sylvanas and her Forsaken finally took vengeance upon their hated enemy, the Lich King, their dark crusade in Northrend proved costly. Betrayed by Grand Apothecary Putris at the Battle of Wrathgate, the Forsaken's devious plague of death was unleashed upon both the Alliance and the Horde to calamitous effect. Unbeknownst to Sylvanas, Putris and his demonic ally, Verimathras, had taken control of the Undercity. As a result, the Forsaken were wrongly blamed for the traitor's atrocities. Though the Undercity was eventually retaken, Sylvanas and her followers still bear the weight of Putra's sins. Mistrusted by the other members of the Horde, the Forsaken must now prove their loyalty to the cause and redeem themselves from their supposed treachery. To this end, Sylvanas has bolstered her defenses within the Tirisfal Glades and readied her undead forces for any contingency. As one of the Forsaken, you must use your cunning and viciousness to slay any who would pose a threat to Sylvanas' rule, be they human, undead, or otherwise.
I am not a slave.
Speak quickly. Trust no one. Victory for Sylvanas.
I really wish there was a way to take down. Is this my grave? I believe he left them at his work table. So we are supposed to be in here. Alright. Our zombie friend has been very patient in asking us to check. They're over here on the embalming table. And we're gonna go back upstairs and return the thing. This is the wrong way. Okay, we're going this way. I really like that her outfit is as purple as the rest of her stuff. That's an aesthetic I want to keep.
What is it?
Okay. I don't care what you were before. I don't need somebody with a working tongue. Being raised from the dead is tenuous. Not every corpse with this will be dead. Particularly the three newly raised undead who are having trouble coping right now. I want you to find them and talk to them. You might be able to get someone to relate with. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna kill these other two. Like, these other, mindlesses. And then I will go and find the ones that are having a hard time coping. Nope. That? Man, I have some range. Oh my god.
I need to target something first.
Did she one-shot that one?
I'm listening.
Gonna give me equipment? Ooh. What do I want? I want the gloves.
Farewell.
Bag character. There's one on my hands. I'm gonna go this way and touch it. Check in with the ones that are suffering. We go this way. We're gonna talk to this one.
What is it?
My blade stays sharp. Keep your guard up.
Poor Lillian didn't know she was dead. Okay.
Speak quickly.
You're right, I died. It was an orc. He cut off my hands and he left me to die. These aren't my hands. Calm down. Okay. Now we go back.
I'm listening. Victory.
Andy Copper. Book. Soul Shards is a passive. Consume to cast. Okay, cool. That's neat. Corruption. It is 6:30 already. Alright, we're gonna continue this way. You know what? I wonder how long he'll travel with us. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my goodness. Alright. We have discovered death. We're gonna go over here and talk to this guy.
What would you ask of death?
Search Dothnell in the vicinity for six scarlet corpses. Then point at them so Darnell can pick them up. Okay, Darnell's gonna carry the bodies. Bro, I am so sorry that this is your reality. Two. Three. Four. Five and six. We're going back here. I'm stuck on a gate. Alright, we're going over here. Gonna talk to this dude. Complete quest. Yay, I have a belt. Now my pants can stay up. Am I talking to her in here? Yeah.
This had better be good.
I gained backpack slots. Doop doop doop. You're going to be an asset to the Forsaken. You need to learn how to fight. There's no better target than the scavenge minions that continue to pester us. Oh, phone call. Alright. Everyone's waking up. Okay, my imp is following me. He's actually stupid cute. Why did that one have spring water?
I
The imp continues to finish them off. What if I summoned a second? Because I have three shards. Can I summon two at the same time? Nope, it's the same one. Okay. So now I know that there is a maximum. Going back for turn. Unless Turnin's not there. When you're done, speak to me again. So I do have to go back to her up here. I want to torment Lillian again. I feel like this is mean spirited.
What is it you ask? There is much to be done.
She didn't take that well. Da, 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 da.
I haven't got all day. Do not seek death.
We go down this way, doop doop. No doubt, perhaps I can help. If you gather some paws and wings from the wolves and bats nearby, maybe I can find some armor for you.
Embrace the shadow.
Okay, so this range remains freaking ridiculous. Like, it's ridiculous. But I'm sure it gets harder as we get it further on, too, where that range is going to be necessary because warlocks are squishy.
Farewell. Beware the living.
These are wrists, which means that my original gloves are no longer useful. I think. No? Ah, hands versus wrists. Got it. And honestly, I think this is shutting down point, guys. Have a good night.